seems like they're doing a good job trying to get down. Yeah, still kind of on the way around.
Is that something that they emphasize in practice or not? Just kind of picking up on your own
side? To a degree, I would say it's not necessarily much in practice, but you know, what's going on.
He doesn't look good in his last three games inside. He's had different, you know, obviously different opponents, different things they brought to the table. Are you surprised at all at how successful you guys have been on the interior, or is this something you guys expected to sell?
Something that, well, me personally, I feel like it's something that we've been working hard on those defense.
It looks like your confidence is probably as high as I've seen it since you've been here. Do you agree with that?
I guess it sort of came down to maybe Justin came in, like, he came into like a fatal one, so it just happened naturally.